I'm Tristan Weatherly with Loquitur Media. This is the first Cabrini Esports season. Though it's come to an end, players are itching to get back into the league.
Cabrini's first season competing in esports can be seen as very positive due to the Rocket League team reaching the finals of a local tournament and the Rainbow Six Siege team growing as a group daily. All members of the teams have their own responsibility, but none more important than the team captains. From setting up games with other schools to being the in-game leaders, the role of captain reaches beyond in-game leadership. Here is Sky, the captain of the school's Rainbow Six Siege team.
Being our first year, we've had a lot of speed bumps and humps around the way, just try to get everything going off the ground. Instead of just being, I guess, like here's what to do for your team, you're more of like an administrator of teamwork, I'd say. So you're working with people who might not have played any games together before. It's their first time playing. And your job is to get them to talk, get them to, I guess, see each other in a way.
The school's esports athletes are always students first, so having to balance practice and games with schoolwork can be seen as a difficult ask. But being a part of a team comes with friendship and camaraderie. Here is Ryan, who has insight on what it is like to be a member of one of these teams.
I love being competitive. I love competitive things. I love competing. So having, you know, a place where we can do that, like not just play the game for fun, but also, you know, like let's see how my skills stack up against another team's, like me and mine versus theirs. Like, let's see how that goes. That appeals to me a lot. So like, I love that I can play with people that I know versus, you know, other schools and represent my school. I love that aspect. And I think that is going to have me keep coming back. When you're playing with your teammates, as opposed to, let's say, just random people, it is much, much different when you can actually communicate with them and like you have better chemistry with them as well. One of my teammates on the team is also my close friend. And like, I've been playing Rocket League with him for a while. So we just have like already a natural team chemistry going on. It just makes playing the game much more enjoyable and much more successful.
If you would like to know more about Cabrini Esports or how you can join Cabrini Esports, then go follow their Twitch. It's here down below.